The health, we also have immunization. The purpose of this meeting is to give a feedback to journalists in terms of immunization performance in Bungoma County, how well we have implemented, and how the media can be a tool to help us to advocate for inclusivity and including women to go for immunization services to take their babies so that we have healthy babies in the community. So within the immunization, we do advocacy through the Gavi project, Global AIDS Vaccine Alliance project, which is supporting advocacy within the counties. We are working in 16 counties plus Nairobi, which is the 17th county. And in Bungoma County, we've done a lot of immunization advocacy, especially in Bumula and Tongaren, and now moving to Webuye East, whereby the immunization coverage is low. So with having journalists here today, we are trying to empower them in terms of helping us through the media as a powerful tool in reaching to the communities, so that children that are home, despite the COVID pandemic, children can still go to their nearby facilities to receive immunization services, because it is key into child health and development. So that is the purpose why we are inviting the media here, to advocate to the community on the importance of accessing immunization services, because the services are available within our facilities.
Maybe my question, what has been the trend of immunization to children, you know, 5 years during this particular COVID pandemic?
With the pandemic, the coverage has been low in the county. We have specific counties like Bumula and Webuye East that have registered a drop. But through the level one and community health volunteers, we are advocating for them to refer the immunization defaulters so that they can go back to their nearby facilities to be able to receive the services. So we have a tracking measures. We're also using advocacy through this Gavi project, so that there is continuous uptake. Initially, people were afraid to go to facilities due to fear of contracting COVID, but the pandemic is here with us. Immunization services are essential, especially to under ones and under fives, so that if we have a completed child fully immunized, then we have a healthy child and who will be able to avoid themselves from getting infections that could have been prevented by vaccinations.
Your name and title?
Decries, we know.